Guys, welcome back to Step Above. In today's video, we are going over a pair of Allen Edmonds player shoes in brown snuff suede. Let me give you a backstory on these. I purchased these on eBay during bid auction. Somebody tried to get it the last couple seconds, but I got them. So if that person's watching this video, ha! Anyways, these are a really nice casual pair. As you can see, it's not an Oxford, it's a Blucher or Blaucher, however you pronounce it. Open lacing right here. A little more, if you have a little bit of a wider foot, this is a good option for you, just so you have a little more room in the toe bed. A very casual, this is gonna be part of the summer shoe collection. I will make a video on that at some point. Again, great pair, nice light brown in the summer. You want more lighter shoes just to match the scenery. The sun's out, you know, the flowers are all bloomed. It's just really nice. You want to transition more to a lot of lighter pair of shoes. That said, in this video, we are going over a shoe restoration. When I got these, they're in pretty beat up condition. I got them last night, so I put a shoe tree in them just to get the shape back. So I'm gonna take this out. I already threw away the laces, and we are going to clean the suede. We are going to redo the edges and the heel. I'll do another video on this because they're actually pretty rough. We are going to get these back in pristine condition, so stay tuned.
You want to let these dry for about 10 minutes. It's not an issue if there's still some watermarks. You'll still be able to use the brush and go over them just to bring the pile of the suede back up. At this moment, my camera went out of focus, but you're not missing anything. I'm just brushing the suede to bring the pile back up after having the suede protector placed on them. Please be careful when you're using any of the leather dye products on your shoes. I'm using the Kirby Allison narrow flat waxed shoelaces, and I'm going to be using the bar method. I think this is a more neater and sophisticated way of tying your shoes. I hope you guys like the final product. This just goes to show you that with a little time and patience, you can achieve a beautiful looking shoe regardless of where you get it, brand new or eBay. Just take the time and take care of your shoes and bring them back to that pristine condition, and they'll last you a lifetime.